lasting moment. Gravity does not seem to coexist with the fervent futilities that set my heart to bliss. But it'll try. It'll try. Life is just a line of lost loves. Tomorrow's just another tear away. But in that moment, I swear we were infinite. That's what I've heard them say. Oh, they say. They say. But to perch on this pier and cry, my anxiety on her head is like gifting a gravestone for an infant's birthday instead of true love. True love. Hypnotized by my thought out fog, while I dive in, knowing I'll land amiss. Kiss its density and my fear of complexity. Do I yearn for a forever abyss? Maybe. Maybe.
So many.